if you guys have watched my videos in the past, I already did share my previous jewelry collection and store it that I did almost 9 or 10 months back. And I just updated my jewelry storage system a couple of months back, and I was just waiting to move in here so that I can share with you my updated jewelry collection and stories. So today in this video, I will share how I store my jewelry, what are the tips and tricks, how you can store your jewelry in the same way as well. I do have a lot of jewelry which is like imitation jewelry, or you can say fashion jewelry, along with my Indian jewelry. I do not store any of my Indian gold and diamond or silver jewelry in here. I store them very safely somewhere else. Everything which you see in this video is all fashion jewelry. I hope you enjoy my jewelry armoire tour, because this is something which is very close to my heart. I totally love it because I really took a very long time to decide what kind of jewelry storage system I want for myself in my house. And recently I did get rid of a lot of clothes and jewelry when I moved in here, because when you have a lot of stuff and something which you don't use, it's better to give it to someone. So I just gave away a couple of stuff, or the jewelry or earrings, to people whom I know or who need them. Instead of throwing that away, I better prefer to ask my friends to come and pick it up, because that's much better. Also I will be announcing the winner of my Sufil jewelry giveaway in the end of this video. So stay tuned till the end of this video to know who is the winner of my Sufil jewelry giveaway. So let's get into the jewelry collection and my armoire tour.
Next to my makeup collection and storage, I have this huge white armoire which I use for my jewelry storage. It has a long standing mirror so that I can look at myself. At the side of this armoire, it does have some keys to lock it so that it is airtight and you can close it very well, and it is also safe that nobody can open it other than you. And here I have just hang a very beautiful Chinese charm that one of the PR of the companies had sent me as a token of love. And this armoire does have a stand on which you can mount it and you can move it very easily. On the other side of the armoire, it does have some screws, and it does have a knob over here where I have hung a very beautiful keychain. It is like a princess crown, which is also a logo of my YouTube channel watermark, as well as my blog watermark. So I just love it. I got it from Hong Kong, and I bought two different kind of these keychains. One I gave away to my sister, and this princess one I kept it for myself. So this is how it looks in totally standing. So you can open the lock of this armoire and you can open it completely. So once I open it, this is how the whole armoire looks from inside. This is how I store my jewelry, and this is how it is totally beautifully storage system, which is perfect for my jewelry collection. On this side of the door of this armoire, it does have some earrings hanging storage system where I hang all my hangings, which has hoops so that they can easily hang here. And then it has a rod in here where I store all my bracelets, which can be hung in this rod. And here it has some hooks where I can store all the necklaces. I do have another hook over here, but the size of this space is little, so I usually prefer to add small earrings or bracelet over here. I do hang my gold or bronze color earrings or necklaces here, and this is a Coach pouch. I do have my Coach bracelet stored in there. I prefer to keep it in the pouch itself, and these bracelets are very easy to take off. These are like cuff bracelets, so I prefer to hang them in here. And then I do have some empty spaces in between the earring hangers right now, because as I told you, I did get rid of few earrings recently, so I just need to have some space for the new earrings that I will have. On the inside of the armoire, on the top, I do have this velvet kind of sponge material in here where I can put in the earrings as well as rings. I usually wear my wedding ring all the time on my both hands, but on my both hands I do wear all my diamond rings. So I am not a very ring person, but I do have some of these rings which I wear once in a while, and all of the pieces are beautiful earrings that I just put in there, which I cannot put on the door hung in here, so I push those earrings down there. Then here I have all the hangers or hooks to hang the necklaces. I love necklaces and I do have a lot of them, so it's basically stacked on each other. But if you have less number of necklaces, it would be very great to organize them in here. They will not be stacked on each other, so when I pick up one necklace, I definitely have to take out the other rings or necklaces and then pick the necklace that I want. But I'm okay with that because I know I do have a lot of necklaces, so I just need to stack them over each other in there. At the down, I do have some small cabinet kind of place where I store my bangles and bracelet, which I cannot hang in there. I do have a Sufil jewelry bracelet inside that box. Here I do have some other piece of earrings as well as hair accessory or hair jewelry, and some another extra big H&M earrings there. I do have some extra watches in here. H&M earring and my Fossil Korea watch, all that there, and a bangle. And then again at the bottom I do have extra bracelets and watches. They all are very displayed very clearly, so in just one look I can pick them all very easily. At the bottom of in here I have one beautiful bracelet there, and all these pieces are my hair jewels or hair clips which have rhinestones. These are basically party wear or function wear kind of earrings. These are like party wear or function wear kind of hair accessory. And here at the bottom there are two drawers. You can easily push in these drawers inside and you can store some jewelry. Right now these are empty because I have not stored anything over there. So this is how basically my jewelry collection and storage looks right now. I'm quite happy with it because it stores all my jewelry at one place. Displaying all the pieces of jewelry like my earrings in the top part of the jewelry armoire, my bracelets, necklaces, and more watches, bracelets, hair accessories separately makes my life more easy and simple, and it also helps me to pick up the pieces of jewelry when I want to wear them more easily. Also, I just want to let you know that other than this place where I store my jewelry, I do have little bit of jewelry in this car. I keep lot of my Indian jewelry which has necklaces and earring set in these plastic containers. I do have additional bangles here, and I just prefer to keep them in here because I don't wear Indian jewelry every day in here. So whenever I need them, I just pick them from there, but I keep them in transparent containers, so it's more easy for me to pick from there. Other than that, next to my jewelry armoire, I do have a table on which I have my Hello Kitty storage container, and inside this I store a lot of other jewelry. You can see I have a pair of Hello Kitty earrings and necklace, and I do have other beautiful crystal earrings, necklace, bracelets in there which I prefer to use most of the times, and these are all my favorite pieces, so I can pick them very easily. I just need to open this Hello Kitty and pick those stuff. Next to it, I do have a beautiful satin heart jewelry storage. And once I open it, I do have few of my jewelry in here. I use this storage basically to throw in my everyday jewelry. I have this beautiful, one of my most favorite necklace in here. And I do have my everyday wear diamond earrings in there. So basically I use this box to store in my everyday jewelry, like when I come out from shopping or come out home from other places, I prefer to throw in my jewelry in there.
So thank you so much for watching this jewelry collection video. I hope you guys have enjoyed as much as I enjoy doing it for you guys. Thank you so much for watching my jewelry collection storage video. Do let me know your jewelry storage tips so that I can try to update my jewelry collection storage as per your tips. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in some other video. Bye.